Check this.
They'll run. The battles will be ours.
Closing in on the palace gates. We need to get to them first and hold them back. Forward, men! Take that ladder down. Get that ladder.
still combat effective. We have three auxiliary units at your command. Scorpios, archers, and a catapult nest.
We have incendiaries at strategic defense points, sir.
Managed to slip by us into the palace.
Help me! I command you!
My Emperor, the palace defenses have been breached.
I'm not worried about the barbarians! I'm worried about him!
We need to get you somewhere secure.
Secure? Don't worry, secure from this demon.
We need to get you to a safe place. Your chambers?
My chambers? No, no! The vault! This way! Come on! is that door closed? There's someone in there. I think perhaps you should open it. Finally! Now you burn, Roman! Quickly! Oh, come on. Come on. That's it. That's it. Quickly. Damocles is risen from the dead. I swear it.
Damocles is a myth. Only men kill men, my emperor. The gods may guide us. They never interfere with the affairs of mortals.
Oh? And what great oracle told you this, General?
My father.
We will be safe here. I do believe we will be safe. I pray to the gods that we will be safe.
We will be safe here, Emperor. As safe as we can be.
Safe? Yes, safe, thank God. But you... What family... What's your name, soldier?
Marius. But my name is of no import. My story, however, is... My father taught me that we are fated by the gods, but that we alone choose our path. You were fated to be an emperor, and I, a soldier. My father's sense of honor drove him to follow a path that served the people. But what drove us to take the paths we did? What made us the men that we are today? My story begins some 10 years past.
Father.
Marius?
It's good to see you again. How do I look? Every inch the Roman soldier.
You look fine, my son. Welcome home. Welcome home. Do you know where you're to be posted?
Alexandria.
Ah, Alexandria. That's a quiet province. Your mother will be pleased.
I didn't join the army to bask in the sun, Father. I want to fight like you did for the Empire.
All in good time, my son. All in good time. Remember, not all your enemies will be found on the battlefield.
Father?
Marius! Let me look at you. So handsome.
Mother, please.
Your sister is eager to see you.
You will see her soon enough, my love. For now, I wish to speak with our son alone.
Fine. I shall go and find your sister.
Is there something troubling you, Father?
We will talk in good time. For now, let's see what you've learned.
Ready yourself. First, break my guard. And again. Remember, Marius, break my guard so you can strike me. Once more. No, that's not it at all. Come on, break my guard. You know the moves. That's it. Good work.
Do it again, but this time strike me. 3 times.
Blocked you. Start again. More time. 3 strikes. Excellent swordplay. Ready yourself. You have only a brief window to make the move. Focus, Marius. Timing is everything. Once more. Look for the opportunity. Try again. Not like that. You must time your strikes. Again. Break my guard! Ready yourself.
right.
Now, put your moves together. Combined attack. Flow, Marines, flow. Wait for the right moment and strike. Again! Chain your moves together. The way. Masterful.
It's a sad but proud day. The day a son first beats his father. You may have mastered the sword, but never rush to meet the world with it drawn. Always come open-handed first. Walk with me, son.
I've heard rumors there is great unrest in Rome.
Yes, these are dangerous times we live in. This election could change everything. I'm giving this to you as your grandfather once gave it to me. When your time comes to command men of your own, think back on what I'm about to tell you. Legend says that Damocles was a great warrior. A revered leader in a vast army. During a massive battle, his cowardly commanders abandoned him. When the slain Damocles arrived in the underworld, Nemesis, the goddess of revenge, was enraged at how the brave hero had been treated. She allowed Damocles to return to the world as a vengeful spirit, a ghostly, black-armored centurion, who would hunt down and kill each of the generals who had wronged him. To this day, many commanders carry a dagger with the image of Damocles on the scabbard. This dagger reminds them to always look after their men, or risk the Black Centurion returning from the dead to avenge their selfish mistakes.
Septima!
Barbarians!
Follow me!
One of you!
Are you all right?
Kill him!
Romans! Speak to me! What's going on?
Listen, they mean to kill us, Marius. We must get to the Senate House to save my people.
Just you and me. Come on, Marius.
Die, Roman, die!
That way. There lies your destiny. Run.
Thank you. Darius, this way!
My people here, Marius. You must get Pelagius in the amphitheater. Bring him to the forum.
We'll protect your father. Now go!
He's in the amphitheater! Move!
Rome belongs to the people. A city for the people. An empire of the people.
Hades away!
Stay still! Hey!
This way, Marius. You'll have to go back and lower that bridge. Bridge, Marius! Help me across! Anything!
Ah!
with me. We haven't got much time.
Time for what? Further!
Ah!
Leontius.
It's worse than I could have imagined. You must save Rome. Save it from... Save it from there.
You bastards! You murdering barbarian bastards!
I will do as you bid, Father. I will save Rome from them. I'll spill their blood.
I'm Commander Vitalian of the 14th. I fought with your father. If it's blood you want, I promise I will give you as much as you can handle. You were the second, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
Not anymore. Welcome to the 14th, lad.
Vitalian oversaw the completion of my training and made good on his promise. As part of the 14th, I'd soon have all the blood I could ever want. The island of Britannia, that fetid lair at the edge of our empire, was home to the bastards that had slaughtered my family and led the very rebellion which had spewed onto the streets of Rome. My posting with the 14th would take us to these isles where I would wreak my revenge, crushing this insurrection. Sorry, my friend.
We don't
don't take out that chain tower, our entire fleet will be destroyed. And take down that chain tower. Survivors. I'll deal with them.
No!
Listen to me. Our fleet is destroyed. The beach is in enemy hands. Our men lay dying in the water. We must fall back now.
Dead! Dead! He must be dead! Should we pull back?
Do we have a rally point?
I don't know! Did anyone expect this?
The auspices were good! The auspices were good!
Hold until I give the word! Take out that tower, men! Let's move!
Charge!
You men! Raise the counterweight! Push Argo up and release the chain lock.
Ah!
to hold this barricade until our archers get here.
Legionaries! Form a line!
Come on, lads! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
Point defense is in position!
Archers, watch out! To hold this barricade until our archers get here.
Legionaries! Form a line!
Come on, lads! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
Point defense is in position!
Archers, watch out!
To the front!
This way.
Up the stairs! Go! Romans! On the Romans!
They're flanking us!
Thank you.
Capture the catapult. Aim it on the tower. Signal when you're ready. We'll hold the bastards back. Understood.
Commander Battalion!
Many good officers and men were lost today. Marius, you have proved that you can lead. You have earned the respect of the men. So, take this helmet and put it on.
Legionaries! Salute your new centurion!
Settle down, lads.
Now, you know what you can expect from these barbarians. They are a race of rabid bastards who will fight us tooth and nail. But they don't know what they are up against. Rome is civilization. Rome is order! Rome is power! And out here, we are Rome!
Commander, King Oswald's barbarian army is advancing on York. General Commodus and the 6th cohort engaged the enemy, but their fate is unknown.
Secure the remaining boats and get them unloaded, and prepare the men.
We march for York!
Our march north towards the rebel heartland was brutal. Progress was slowed by battle after bloody battle against these embittered tribes. Rome had brought peace, rich trade, and prosperity to these isles. This peace had been shattered by open rebellion. Now, finally, we were closing in on the very birthplace of this revolt, where King Oswald and his warrior daughter ruled.
Scouts have informed me that a large barbarian army is fast approaching. Now, if they manage to meet up with this army, we don't stand a chance. York will fall.
By the gods. The hairy-ass bastards must outnumber us 20-1. In a straight fight, we'll suffer heavy losses.
Or we're not going to attack.
Their leader, King Oswald, and his daughter Boudicca are down there amongst them. If we capture him, the tribal chiefs will have to sue for peace to secure his safe release. Then Oswald will be forced to bow his knee and swear an oath to Rome. And these Britons, they are honorable in their own way.
They have no honor. These vermin dare to stand against the might of Rome. They deserve to suffer our retribution.
Our retribution? Or yours?
Sir,
enough! We will end this rebellion my way and not put the lives of good men at unnecessary risk.
Is that understood, Centurion?
Understood, Commander.
Very well.
A small detachment will infiltrate the enemy camp and capture Oswald and Boudicca. I will lead our main force and cut off their reinforcements.
And what are my orders, sir?
I promised you blood, didn't I? You will capture Oswald and Boudicca.
Before you can get your men through safely, you will need to deal with the archers posted on the aqueduct. So you'll be starting out alone.
Understood, sir. It's an honor